I see a lot of your friends
vape. Visit talkaboutvaping.org for tips on when and how to have the vape talk.
When you drive, it takes brains, your whole mind, quick reactions, your eyes up on the road, box your hands, no distractions. Before you start your car, you've gotta park your phone. When you drive, just drive along.
So when you drive, it's a lot. Hands off your phone and pay attention. $1,000 is the fine when you get caught. Did we mention
when you drive?
Call up 718-612-6109. Give your best football picks.
First game, right? The 49ers at the Seahawks, everybody. Who do you like?
you like, Raquel?
49ers for me.
3.5, and it's tonight, Thursday night football, everybody. Who do you like?
Who do you like?
Well, I don't know, but Brian, put them up. 49ers, the Swamps, at the Seahawks. Who do you like?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, no. Pelosi, you're...
My favorite.
Your favorite.
I know.
Well, no, she'll be back. She's going into they're gonna get her for January 6th.
Oh.
After January 6th, they're gonna ask her questions.
Okay, good.
Yeah, but we'll see what happens. But anyway, so we got the Seahawks, 3.5. Who do you like? I'm gonna take the San Francisco 49ers. I'll tell you why.
Yeah.
They got the best defense. They got the best offense, but their main guy is hurt.
Oh.
Yeah, the main guy is hurt, but they got a lot of ammunition. Now, if this game was legit and he was in, this game wouldn't have been less than 8 points. They would have been favored by 8. So because that guy is out, and he's their main, he's the guy that scores their points,
But he doesn't hold it to his chest.
You don't hold it, you got it. But he runs a lot, too.
Okay.
But he does catch the ball. He catches it with his hand. That field where I was at that day when I threw the bomb, I was an official quarterback until the bottom feeders came in, and then I had to resort to catching the ball. They made me a receiver. There's a lot of guys they had better arms than me. I was more accurate than them.
Yeah.
But you gotta have a strong arm, especially in the NFL. You gotta have a strong arm.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll tell you right now, San Francisco, they got a new quarterback there, third string. He came from nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
The only reason he played is because the other quarterback got hurt, and now he's playing tonight. Let's see how he does going into Seattle.
Okay.
But Seattle hasn't been impressive me much, But anyway, we're gonna take 49ers, everybody, 43.5. We're going to go under. 49ers and under. All right, we'll see how we do with that. We were wrong with the last week on the Thursday night game. We were winning by 2 touchdowns, and then the quarterback got hurt. And that was it.
Hopefully he's okay.
We got screwed. All right, Colts at the Vikings. +4. Who do you like in this game? Raquel.
Colts.
The Colts.
Okay.
Wow, +4 too. The Vikings, I'd say they're about a 700 ball club. Not even, maybe 6.5, 7. They're good. They bring it home. Away they like the fake turf.
Right.
They want to be in the dome.
Mm-hmm.
There's some teams they play unbelievable in the dome. Mm-hmm. Once you get them on natural grass and once they get the real wind.
Mm-hmm.
They kind of get bottom fed. It's like a horse.
Yeah.
Sometimes they run good in the mud. They call muddies.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes the fodder goes back. But muddies are different than a fast racetrack. Some horses like it.
Right.
Some horses
don't. As long as the others don't get in the way.
Yeah, so anyway, but the Vikings are at home. And it's only +4. Colts haven't been playing that good. But I see the Colts, they are playing better. I think I'm going to take you up on that. The Colts, +4. 48.5, go under. Colts and under. So we got the 49ers, 3.5, and under. We got the Colts, +4, under. And then the Ravens. The Ravens, they've been winning every game with like 2 points, 3 points, 1 point. They're playing the Bills. Now the Bills are coming in hot.
Mm-hmm.
They're coming in hot.
Mm-hmm.
Hot as they can be. And the Ravens, but the Ravens are good. They can spook you, the Ravens.
Mm-hmm.
The Bills, they had an easy game last week. They played gangrene. I mean, the Jets did play good defensively, but offensively. And the Ravens are good offensively, well, more defensive, too. In this game, my +2, I got to pick the Bills.
Yeah, I was going to say Bills, too.
Buffalo Bills, everybody.
Who do you like?
Who do you like? The Buffalo Bills. How you doing out there, everybody? We had a great week of football, and now we got it's the 15th week. This is the 15th show, Raquel,
wow,
that we've done so far. The 15th complete show, and we're moving along. Yeah. So, oh, we got a call. Thank you, Brian.
Wow.
Oh, it's Nevin. Hey, Nev, who do you like?
The Kill.
The Jets.
Just.
All right. What's up, Nevin? How you doing? How you recovering?
Good.
All right. So, who do you? So, you think the Jets are gonna win this game, huh?
Yeah, give the 1.5 and take the Jets at home. The defense is doing good.
All right, when we get to the game, we'll look at it. Yeah. They're doing good, but they're playing Detroit, right? The Tigers. Detroit Lions. The Tigers. Oh,
Lions and Tigers
and Bears. Lions and Tigers. Yeah, Lions, right?
Jets.
Yeah.
How is it over in Florida? Because it's raining and it's damp and miserable here right now.
No, it's nice out.
Oh, all right, yeah. Well, what are you going to do? You can't have everything, right, Nev?
Yeah, you'll be down here soon enough.
Soon enough. And say hello to Flipper for me. Raquel might come down, too.
I'm coming.
She's coming down. You got
you have a room for me?
You got a room and board? No, we'll get you a room and board. Yeah. Anyway, so... San Francisco?
Yeah,
everybody's taking him. If they lose tonight, everybody's going to go right down the river with the water.
Yeah.
They're going to be right in the swamp.
Well, then you have to come back with the Jets.
The Jets. All right. So we'll take San Fran and then the Jets later on.
Okay. All right, man. I'll let you go. Have a good show.
Well, you have anything to say?
I got one thing to say. The Jets.
All right, Nav, good luck.
Okay.
All right, thanks.
Bye.
All right, feel better.
I think we're
all right,
stupid.
Now it's Devin. And then we got the Falcons. So we got the Bills, the Falcons. Drew.
Whoa.
Oh, boy, Drew.
Is that another caller?
Drew got spooked. Yeah, Drew, what do you like?
Oh, look, yeah.
Stay away from the TV.
Hey, Drew, what do you like?
Yeah, how you doing, guys?
There you go. Can you hear me?
A little bit. You're a little too... Gotta get away. All right. Yeah.
The only problem is with the Jets in Detroit, I've been winning with Detroit every week.
Wow. All right.
Okay.
So you like Detroit.
So I'm gonna... I don't even want to look at that game.
Yeah? So you're not gonna bet on it? Hello?
No, I don't bet no more.
Oh, all right, yeah. All right, so you like the Detroit, right? And what about this tonight's game?
So,
who do you like tonight?
Tonight's game?
Yeah.
Tonight's game is a fixed game. It's a fixed game tonight.
Yeah.
I got to tell you something. I know San Francisco's supposed to win.
Right.
But somehow, you're going to wake up at the end of the game and Seattle's going to win by one.
Oh, my God. All right, Drew. On this note, we're going to leave you.
Bye.
All right, Drew.
Are you guys going to sing tonight?
Yeah, we're going to do it now. We're going to do a song called Joy to the World. Ron, you got it ready? All right, we're going to do Joy to the World. Here we go. All right, Drew. Yeah, that was Drew.
Hey, Drew. Thanks for coming in.
We'll do some Joy to the World, and then we'll get to the Falcons at the Saints. That's a rivalry. +4, I'm taking the Saints. The Falcons have been really laying an egg lately. You got to know how these teams have been playing. All right. You got it ready, Brian?
Yeah.
That was it?
That was it.
Wow, that was a short version. The other one was a longer version, right?
Yeah, I thought so.
Wow, joy to the world. I think, well, maybe we started in the middle. We might have went to the middle, no?
I think that maybe I thought that was an instrumental break at the end.
All right. You know what? You want to do a little Frosty the Snowman? Oh, well, you know what? We'll wait until a little bit. Let's go through a couple more games. We got the Falcons at the Saints, everybody. Who do you like? The Saints. Either way. All right, now the Lions plus the one at the Jets. This is Nevin's Game Green team of the week. The Lions are playing lights out. Whoa! Joe Willie Namath, everybody. Now, he was minus 17 and a half in the Super Bowl, and he won it. He won the Super Bowl getting 17 and a half. He went out nice.
Wow.
Imagine that.
It was 45 years ago.
Whoa.
It was the biggest scandal in history. You know?
If he got kicked out, he should probably call Islandwide Realty.
Yeah, Islandwide Realty. Oh, yeah, we got Islandwide Realty. We got A.
J.
C.
Advisors.
Dilly.
D.
Bagel.
Bakery?
Deli?
Deli?
Deli? There you go. There you go. And then we got I.
Tobacco.
I. Tobacco. And then we got
Oriental.
Rory
and
Liza. And then we got, we're missing
Signature.
Kitchens. Signature Kitchens. Right, Signature Kitchens. Okay.
Bella
Beans, right. Bella Beans Cafe. Mr. Beans. He's getting big all over the world,
yeah,
Mr. Beans.
I heard.
You know, forget about the crumb buns. He's letting it all ride. Islandwide Realty, we said that already. Be warned. Wow. All right, now, we'll do one more, and then we'll do Frosty. Here we go. The Lions at the Jets. Who do you like in this game?
Jets.
You like the Jets?
Yep.
Oh, she likes the Jets. Nevin likes the Jets. Who do you like now, Brian? Oh, Frankenstein. All right. I don't know. Oh, this is tough, man. I'm taking the Jets. Put the B-Ward sign up. I'm taking the Jets. Cardinals at the Broncos. Plus the 2.5. The Cardinals look terrible. Yeah. Horrible. Take the Broncos on a mishap. Take them all the way home. You don't have to worry about that game. Patriots at the Raiders. The Patriots at the Raiders. It's a 4-point spread, I think. Plus one. The Patriots are plus one.
Take the Raiders.
The Raiders will win it, and then they collapse right at the end.
Oh, they must have been tired.
Yeah. But the Raiders are at home. They're in Vegas. They'll be warned again.
Who's that?
Yeah, that's the production. That was the Democrats. They wanted him to be president.
Oh.
Instead, he's in jail now.
Oh.
He went to jail.
Wow. Corrupt.
Corruption. Corruption. What's that? Suck it up, Buttercup. All right, the Titans at the Chargers. Plus the 2.5. And 47.5. The Chargers, they played a great game last week. The Titans are coming in hot. At the Chargers, it's going to be close. I'm going to take the Titans with the 2.5. I'm going to pull it to 3 and take the Titans.
Yeah.
Right?
I'm with you on that.
All right. So we're giving you winners.
Yeah.
Then we got the Bengals, the Bangladesh, the Bengals. They're hot. The Cincinnati Bengals, the Tigers. Minus 3.5. Brady, the scary lady. Woo! He's really running. Oh, there he is. We gotta do Frosty the Snowman after that one.
To cool us down.
You wanna do a little Frosty and then we'll do the last two games? In this game with the Bucks, you gotta take the Bengals big again. You gotta take the big. We know what's going on now. I think Brady's gonna come, he's gonna limp out of the NFL this year. I don't see him making headway. He's gonna have to get remarried to what's her name? Goldilocks, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, she left him.
Oh.
She left him, and now the team wants to leave him.
Oh.
Yeah, he's going down. He better get on CBS and start
doing the...
Well, they got, he already got a contract with them.
Oh, okay, good.
Yeah, he's okay. He'll be okay.
All right.
He'll be making $100 million a year next year.
Oh, perfect.
All right, Bengals at the Bucks. We're taking the Bengals big. Giants plus the 4.5 at the Commandos. Now, this game, I can see the Commandos winning the game. I've been picking them. But not 4.5. I'm taking the Giants plus the 4.5. You've got to think, any points in this game, they ended up 0-0 last. What do you think? It's going to change much? Take the Commandos with the 4.5.
Crazy.
Unless a freak thing happens.
Crazy.
And then the Rams, if you're down on your luck, Rams at plus 7 at the Fudge Packers. Take the Rams huge. Take them with all you got. All you got. Take the Ram Riders in the last game Monday night. If you got no money in your pocket, go to TD Bank and ask for a loan. I don't know what to tell you guys. All right, let's do Frosty the Snowman, and we'll see how much time we got left to talk about what we really like in the Super Bowl. I told you San Francisco could do it all. They could do it all. Take all your money. Go to Bank.
Yes, all the lights and houses.
All right, Brian. Enough's enough now.